From Nigeria, where he lost his entire family, to all the way to Waltham, Massachusetts, where he just received the Profile and Courage Award, Ali is an amazing senior on his way to college, and now the community is rallying behind him. The story coming up on WBZ.